Old woman!
Man!
Man, sorry. What knight lives in that castle over there?
I'm 37.
What?
I'm 37. I'm not old.
Well, I can't just call you man.
You could say Dennis.
I didn't know you were called Dennis.
Well, you didn't bother to find out, did you?
I did say sorry about the old woman, but from behind you looked...
What I object to is you automatically treat me like an inferior.
Well, I am king.
Oh, king, eh? Very nice. And how'd you get that, eh? By exploiting the workers. By hanging on to outdated imperialist dogma which perpetuates the economic and social differences in our society.
Be quiet! I order you to be quiet!
Order? Who does he think he is?
I'm your king.
Well, I didn't vote for you.
You don't vote for kings?
Well, how'd you become king, then?
The Lady of the Lake, her arm clad in the purest shimmering samite, held aloft Excalibur from the bosom of the water, signifying by divine providence that I, Arthur, was to carry Excalibur. That is why I'm your king.
Listen, strange women lying in ponds distributing swords is no basis for a system of government. Supreme executive power derives from a mandate from the masses, not from some farcical aquatic ceremony.
Be quiet!
Oh, but you can't expect to wield supreme executive power just because some watery tart threw a sword at you.
Shut up! Shut up! Will you shut up?
Ah, now we see the violence inherent in the system.
Shut up!
Oh, come and see the violence inherent in the system! Help! Help! I'm being repressed!
Bloody peasant!
Oh, what a giveaway. Did you hear that? Did you hear that, eh? That's what I'm on about. Did you see him repressing me?